Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Minus 0 is 1. Oh my gosh. X is equal to numbet dot c out x dot. That'll be the minimum of operations. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 1, 3. 1, 2, 3. See, print out this. gosh. Oh my gosh, why is it so difficult? If the previous one was 0. If the previous one is 0. Crap, okay, the free reefs one was 0, then we subtract 1. My brain hurts. My brain hurts. No, you would subtract 1. Wait. Two. That doesn't make any sense. Oh my gosh. If the first occurrence was at L1. I don't know. Shouldn't be this difficult. We need to count the number of gaps. Oh, wait, was one gap? There's two gaps. There's three gaps, but there's three gaps. Wait, I'll get it. Are there two gaps? Okay, let's just check this out. One, and then do this. Well, this really sucks. How bad is three? Two gaps from it. Oh, I need to find the smallest value. Max low. Okay. 2. Fuck. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do this. Is x first equal to 0? Is a at first equal to 0? Oh crap, that's not what we want. I want to check if a at 0 is equal to first. If it's not equal to first. If it's not equal to first. We need to add 1 between numbet. numbet.second plus plus. Yeah. Okay, this should work. Why is it all? Why is it all 1 now? Let's try this. Why is it still 2, 4, and 3? Fuck's sake. What's the problem? One, two, three, four, five. Gotta improve. Two, should be two. Let's see. 1, 5, 2, 2 in the middle. Oh. Yeah, no, it's still one. One, two, three.
I have no idea.
I don't know. I give up. I'm too tired also.